to Blue Ultra One, and I am your host, Chris. Today is my 37th birthday, and we are going to set it off with Rise of the Tomb Raider. Hope you're ready. Get your snacks together. Subscribe, like, comment below. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we go with revenge. I do that challenge stuff next time. If I ever come
back. What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The very peaceful and quiet night.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Yeah. Oh, and for those who give me your happy birthdays, thank you. 37 is strong, baby.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks.
Damn, people are crazy.
Look at that.
It's amazing. I still wouldn't climb that.
But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
It's like
we'll have
minus
a good view of the
40
beyond
up there.
From the summit.
Minus, right. Or even more.
Let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Ooh.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
They're doing just like they're doing like Lord of the Rings over here.
Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing.
Like, no.
I'm fine.
It's about to fall out of the bar. That nigga is bad. Got it.
That was close.
Lara! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
That should be a warning that you shouldn't.
Just stay put!
That's crazy.
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in the
I know how it feels to have like 0 degree winds like blowing in your face.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
It's numbing.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
And painful at the same time. Okay, it's just numbing.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
You feel right. Cold, that's what it is.
Let's see what's up there.
Yeah, you can have the rope to there's a gate.
Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice. There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Oh. Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Indeed. Ain't she a brave one?
Jonah, hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack. Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Oh boy. Nice if you wouldn't. Oh.
I got you. Lara, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up.
There. Over there. Quick. Swing me to the other side.
Okay, here goes. Not much longer. Come on.
Got it.
No. Lara, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
Move it, girl. Move it. London, England.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me. Watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family.
The if Trinity uses the Laura enemy, the Croft family enemy.
I never forgive myself.
They're more like a cop. There ain't nobody there. Yep.
It's me, Anna. Oh God, I'm so sorry. What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Laura, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness.
I have a pink.
Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb.
Spoken like a true prophet.
We're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
And I'm guessing that Trinity.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
They're not. Why are you sweating so much?
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Devil crosser.
Damn, shit, they
kill
were
him with that
us.
Picket.
Get it out of it.
Yeah, you did. Yep, about to get out of there. Banged up pretty bad. Oh boy. Drive the bird. Ah. Yeah, I come anyway. Look at that. Northwest border of Syria.
No turning back. It has to be here.
Yeah. Had a concussion. Burning hot.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Boom, ba-da-dum, ba-da-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Ba-da-bum, 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 bum, bum. Wow, hurry up. Put that rock pin far down. Ooh, what's this?
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps.
Interesting.
Could this really be it?
Dusty place. Dusty.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. This word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
Check this out.
Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's the Prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Mm. in here.
A secret entrance.
A hidden door.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Yo. Trinity.
They're already here. Got to get inside.
No. Okay. Time to jump.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis. What would I be doing with Scorpion? Nah, hell nah. You know, hell, I ain't gonna go in there. You okay?
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Son, the Order of Trinity has received.
Yeah. Got all these dang dead people. What the hell happened down here? I didn't know she had a gun on her. It didn't sound good.
They're blasting their way in.
Good. Great for the light. Oh boy. Oh man. Oh, really? A lot can happen in a short period of time. Yeah.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
All right, Bertha, get up there. We can do it. Can I go up there? Game plan, game plan, we can do it. Let's do it. Ah! Aha! Yeah! Yeah! Water going up over here, yeah. Phase one complete. Phase two. There we go. Now. What the hell? We get him from there. Okay. That's some kind of this bar. Yeah, I wasn't wondering how. Darling. Don't want to stop that.
My lord.
Nope, not reading it. Nope, not reading today. Let's see that. Oh, shit. What the hell is this happening?
Got to raise the water.
Yeah, every time I land on that thing blow me up. Dang it. Okay, here we go. Alright. Game pace, let's do this. Oh. Nothing.
It's empty. No. No. What did I miss?
Hey, it's down here.
Yeah, boy.
Set the charges.
Trinity.
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact. Manor, Surrey, England.
Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
But then you have overpopulation,
Jonah,
food shortages,
so much to get
and a whole lot of other chaos.
This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose
and
you.
All
Dad never made the
Earth
connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
You know, Laura ain't gonna quit. She's gonna keep going until she finds what she's looking for. Where is standing there?
What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
And that's why they ended up on an icy cold Siberian mountain. Northeastern Siberia. He survived the ambulance. Where's the Samoan dude?
Laura, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Jonah? Jonah. If you can hear me.
I sure you can.
Go back. Please don't try to find me.
Where are you gonna find you?
I need to do this alone.
So you gotta hurry up and find somewhere warm, cause it look like hypothermia. You can,
Got to find shelter.
Find a place to take shelter. Ooh.
And that little thin coat and them pants ain't gonna keep you warm.
Keep moving.
That's hilarious.
Come on. You can do this. Move. An old camp.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Got to start a fire.
Let's start that fire. Gotta reach the...
The night. Need to gather more.
Mm-hmm.
Dry enough to burn. I hope. Fresh kill. No meat.
Made a bird, man.
So familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in the snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
I go with this one for now. Got some skills. Gonna end the gameplay here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment below about this game. If brother, let me know you like it or you understand the storyline and you know, something like that. But anyway, have a good night. I mean, not good night. Good morning. Have a good morning.